orang di rumah minta om yuk mungkin cerah rumah minta om ayo lapet lapet ayo misi misi kuru kalau tuh bangun biar simpan tuh kuru nak kuru 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 the next number. The next number is also a Muslim. I did. Ibn Masih,
so. Great
conversation, SQI baby. SQI baby. My host for tonight is Mr. Rick Wally. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back again to SQI baby. Tonight we have a special guest from the outer Mongolia. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Could you greet them in your language?
In Mongolia?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I am not a bit in your attention.
Can we have your name, please?
No, you cannot have my name. You cannot have my name.
What do we mean saying that I and our guest right here in the station would like to know your name?
They would like to know my name.
Yes, please.
My name is Olof.
No, it's okay, sir, as long as you could tell us your name.
I already told you my name. My name is So Long. So Long.
Well, you know, sir.
No, I don't know.
No, please, let me please finish first.
You finish? Okay, I go.
No, sir. Outer Mongolia location.
Of course, Outer Mongolia. You know Mongolia?
No.
You don't know. You know that thing.
Yes, I don't know.
Okay. Mongolia, no? You go outside 1 kilometer. That's Outer Mongolia.
1 kilometer?
1 kilometer.
Before you came here in the Philippines, sir, what's your former job in Outer Mongolia?
I used to be medical representative there. And the very best, number one.
So you must be very good.
Very good. That's very easy.
Tell us again, sir, how big is Outer Mongolia and how many people out there?
Well, actually, Outer Mongolia is not so big. Very small, really. Only 10 people there.
10 people only?
Only 10.
I see.
Yeah. We have one doctor,
one nurse,
one lawyer. We have one engineer. We have one accountant. We have one teacher. We have one student. And of course, we have, because I'm in pharmaceutical,
yes.
I also consider part in animal health.
You know
the counterpart in animal health.
Yes.
I sell medicine to people.
Uh-huh.
He sells medicine to pigs.
According to you, sir, there are 10 people in your place.
Yeah.
But how come, as I count here, it's only 9? Where's the other one?
One doctor, one nurse, one engineer. Yes. I forget. The other one is patient. The patient, he buy all the medicine, that's why I make my quota. The patient, he died already. Yeah. So nobody will buy medicine. Everybody else very healthy. So no more business in Outer Mongolia. I have to look for job somewhere else.
So I also understand that you're interested to join the Sweet Philippines.
Oh, very much. You see, the Sweet Philippines is very big. Huh? Imagine Commission 93.
Three.
Not the problem. Get off.
What?
Allow one. Yes, only one doctor there, Anna Mongolia.
Yes.
Yeah. And then after I cover doctor, I go to sleep.
That's good.
No, sometimes I sleep with her.
That's so good, Mr. Long. Well, anyway, I would like to say thank you very much for your time, and I hope you enjoy your stay here in the Philippines.
Oh, by the way, my counterpart, Anima, her counterpart is here. Where? In there. Can you come over, please? Yeah, see? Very
that
healthy.
Your counterpart?
Yes, very healthy Anima, see?
Fine. Thank you very much. Mabuti hindi ako tinawag eh. Kala ko dadalihin na naman ako. Eh, dito sa cell na ito, ilang beses akong dinali. Hanggang sa huli, dali mo ako eh. Alam mo ba, our country today is not only facing economic, financial, political problems, but also visited frequently by profitable events like earthquake, you know? Apo. Ayat lang, ayat. The next number.
This next number is guaranteed to reach an unregistered mark on the Richter scale. So, let's welcome.
Is it an English one?
An earthquake.
An earthquake number from our baby dog.
Every time. Children's laughter reminds